I'm really a study, y'all don't even know. So today's basically gonna be a short video. It's really an unboxing. With everything that's going on in today's society, I decided that I want to support more black businesses, you know? So I decided to order from a hair company, a hair company called Mielle Organics. You can look them up on Instagram or whatever. And I decided to order from their anniversary sale. I ordered like May 23rd. Yeah, I ordered this stuff May 23rd. And it just arrived today, I guess due to whatever reasons, like with the COVID and stuff like that. So I'm just happy I got my package. So I'm just gonna get straight into the video. This is not a long video, y'all. So I'm just gonna open this. And y'all, I'm kind of excited because I've been wanting to do my natural hair for the longest now. Like, I'm tired of wearing wigs. Not really tired of wearing wigs, because I'll never be tired of wearing wigs. But I just wanted to, you know, take care of my hair underneath these wigs. So I decided to try them out. You know, because I just needed something new to try. I'm bored at home, so I just wanted to, you know, to do something. So I ordered 5 items. This is what the inside of the box looks like. And I seen on their live how they were talking about, like, how their packages are supposed to be shipped. And, you know, my package, yeah, my package didn't come with, like, the pink peanuts and stuff. But that's okay. As long as my stuff good on the inside, that's all I really care about. But, yeah, so it's a pink box. And inside, they sent me a little thank you card. Thank you for your purchase. And this is the owner. She's so pretty. And yeah, on the back, it's just some of their products that they sell. I'll leave their link to their website in the description if y'all want to check it out. Just some paper. Yeah, I ordered 5 things. Here's another card. So this is the first one from their pomegranate and honey line, the leave-in conditioner. Wow. Moisturizing curl primer and detangler for thick, curly, tight forehead hair. See, I need this because I have thick hair. Anybody that knows me knows I have really thick hair, and it just be a struggle. Like, it really be a struggle to, like, detangle in. I just, So I'm really excited to try this. Ooh, the next thing from their other line. This is, okay, yeah, because, baby, I was gonna say, where's the top? But yeah, the next thing is the Mongolian Oil Thermal and Heat Protecting Spray. Now, I'm excited to try this as well because I do, like, straighten my hair and add heat to my hair a lot. So I'm really trying to see what this be about. Might be good, you know. So we'll see. And this is another item from their Pomegranate and Honey line. It's the Coil Sculpting Custard. Ooh. It says enhances curls with deep definition for thick, curly, tight forehead hair. See, I'm loving this, okay? Because I have really thick hair, really coily hair. And I've tried, like, Cantu. That Cantu stuff do not work, okay? Well, not for me. It may work for you, but not for me. So, child, we just gonna throw that out the window wet. This is a black-owned company, and I feel like they know what it takes to, you know, deal with the black girl's hair. So that's why I'm really excited to try this. And it says deep definition. I'm really excited to try this, y'all. Y'all don't even know. Like, I'm bubbling with joy. But anyways, this is another product. This is from a different line. All of those products are from their pomegranate and honey line. This is from their rosemary mint line. It's their straightening hair mask infused with biotin and encourages growth. Woo! Y'all, I'm really excited to try this as well because my hair be crying. I'm talking about crying for moisture. Like, I don't know. My hair is so quick to dry out. It be so, like, ugh. But yeah, so I'm really excited to try this, and I really hope it works. I definitely will be doubling back. And the last product, but not least, is from their Rosemary Mint line. This is their scalp and hair strengthening oil. Ooh, I'm excited, y'all. It says infused with biotin and encourages growth. So I'll probably use this, like, when I have my hair out, I'll probably use this probably like every day. Yeah, like everyday type stuff. And even when I do like my breakdowns for my wigs, I'll use this plus like my wild growth oil or my do grow, just, you know, for extra growth, because girl, we need the growth. In addition to that, I will be like using these two products together just to see how they, you know, feed my hair and whatnot. But yeah, that's it. That's all in the box. But yeah, I'm really excited to use all of these products. I'm really excited, y'all. And even if y'all don't want to order online and like wait, they're in stores. That's the great thing about it. I've seen their lines in Target, Walmart. I've seen them Publix. Yeah, I've seen them like everywhere. So if y'all don't want to wait for the shipping, y'all might as well just go in store and buy them. And yeah, y'all, I'm ready. I'm excited. I'm really debating if I want to do a video on like a review video, you know, using these products, or if I'm just gonna like go live on Instagram and like save it to my Instagram so you guys can check that out. But if anything, I'll let y'all know. So follow my Instagram, I'll link it down below so y'all can stay tuned for when I like do a review video or whatever. That's all I have for y'all today. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you'll be notified when I upload a next video. But yeah, thank y'all.